using the carbon payback indicator to help us decide when it's more interesting to renovate than to deconstruct and rebuild, and when it's not. What is the carbon balance point? At which point do the benefits of the renovation offset the initial carbon investment? The study shows that if no attention is paid to this indicator, the carbon payback time can exceed 50 years for a building renovation. In a world where 1.5 degree is the target, this kind of information is vital and should become systematic in our everyday life.